How did you know it was me?
Yes, this perfectly natural thing is my fault. I wish. I wish, lady.
The battery fight. Place your bets. How many times will I die during this fight? Salty bet. Go.
First things first. Those things are made of wood, yet they're not catching on fire. Now she has nothing to hide behind. Except for this giant pillar right here. Handle those guys, Steve. Handle them for me, Steve. Steve, please. And, like, as much as I would like to, I can't go up there and hit her. I can't. It won't let me go in there and hit her. And you got these guys. So, you know what, Steve? You're not the man for the job, actually. See, this is what you would use the Great Scar Bear for. But we've got a Cave Bear, so screw it. Use the Cave Bear. Cave Bear is going to draw everybody in so that I don't have to worry about them while I attack her. See how much damage this does. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm hurt. That hurt. That hurt, lady. That really hurts. I want what you have. What arrow are you using, lady? Oh wow, of course I would throw it and miss. This does so much damage. Who's hitting me? Really? Bear! You gotta handle these guys, Bear. Stand still. I died. There we go. There's one. 1-0. In her favor. You gotta start the whole thing over again. Is it the bear? It's the bear. No, it's not the bear. I need the bear. You get the point. Now, where are you? You're hiding with a... And now you pop out so you can hit me when I turn my back? Look at you. That does no damage. Take that. Back up into the bees. How did the bees not hit you? I'm a little surprised that the bees didn't do anything to her. There we go. took so much damage off of her. Okay, excuse me. There you go, Barry. Okay. We gotta handle some business. That's what we're gonna do. We're going to throw bees at her so she stays there, and then we're gonna throw spears at her so she dies. We're gonna beat these guys to death. Beat them all to death. Die. Wait, where'd he go? You. Oh. You know what? You, here, get hit stun. Oh, you're not getting caught in hit stun. But you died, so there you go. There's another one. Come on, Bear, we can do it. Yeah. Die. Who's next? You killed him? Good job. Come here, Bear. There you go. Good job. You're doing good. Doing really good. I appreciate you. Thank you. Alright, time to get back to work. Hello. How are you? Take that. Two, three. Oh no, I can't do any damage to her. That's dumb. I didn't want to set it on fire. I wanted to make new arrows. Die. Oh hey. How you doing? Who else? What's up? Yeah, so every time you cut her health in half, she calls in reinforcements. It sounds like the music stopped, though. Actually, better music. I can't stand up. Was my bear keeping me from standing up? Keep you on. Got her. Gotta heal though. Sorry, buddy. Gotta help myself real quick. Come to you in a second. Excuse me. Pardon me. We can fight. We can do it. Beat him to death. Come on. There we go. Good job. Oh crap, Toshi though. Put it on fire, does it do more damage? Wow. We'll find out. I only have to hit her one time. Hey, what's up, dummy? There you go. You're dead. And another thing, that scream wasn't guttural enough. That wasn't a good enough scream for me. Wasn't feeling it. Don't believe she was on fire. Like, this game is a solid 7 out of 10, but that music just bumped it down to a 6. And I think they patched that music out, because that music used to go for the entire battle. That's a nice design for a bow. It makes sense. Really? Now I'm gonna pass out. Why are you always drinking blood? Where am I? Now they gotta talk to dude about, is this his hut? Look at how lavish this fool's hut is. He came here in a cage, and now he's living like this.
Maita, karwi bi shausa.
Winjaha.
Batari Uguanta. Izila nu wenja dwaya.
Nu tashlaudra. Kunasta.
Nai. Wenja hashwasa.
Yeah, because if you go back, they'll probably kill you.
Why shizila wenja hashwasa?
Numasmash dachai magata. Winja hajrasu. Ais izila sashman shwagaita.
Wenja hadra? Ma muduchan?
Tu hajra. Duchanta.
Command the fields, fool. Now what's up with the ear lady? What's up, Karush?
Uguam! Winza! Guarishamas!
Ola, Marwa! Sushi dugi starsha! Masidam shabala!
Nati haika guasta, Saila.
We killed so many people to make this happen.
Salwa Urus. Winja Nashman Waida. Takar. Nashman Dwayarsh.
Shaja. Mas Warbiti. Warsh. Tipal Shayu. Winja. Yoga.
Takar. Warbati.
Takar. Warbati.
Takar. Oh, Hara! No! Tibrayash Swarsta.
All right. We did it. Yep, we beat the game. So yeah, definitely a solid 6.5 out of 10. Would have been a 7 out of 10, but that music just bumped it down. So, like, how do you end the game on that? And we didn't have to do that one at the end, and I completely forgot about that music, but I'm glad we did it at the end. I'm glad we had something to look at. So, or to talk about at the end. Yeah. So thanks you guys for hanging out with me and playing this game with me. I'm Justin. This is Justin Plays Games, and this was Far Cry Primal. Oh my god, it is the music again. Oh no. No. Why? They really like this music, don't they? They really like it. Oh my god, I gotta get out of here. Oh. Come on.